Hello there, this one here is a 2005 on a 05 plate Nissan Navara. The Navara is a 2.5 DCI, which is a 2.5 turbo diesel engine. It's the SE model. Now the SE has the sort of the up spec version with a bit more extras and gizmos on it. Alloy wheels on it here. It's got the side bars that come as standard as well. It's got the retracting roller blind on the back. It's a one owner vehicle. It's from a company that we deal with on a regular basis. It's a family owned joinery business it came from, and this vehicle belonged to one of the directors. It's fitted with a tow bar, which you see there. Spare keys are with it, travelled 44,000 miles. It's got a full and comprehensive service history. All the invoices and everything are all there, relating to all the services since new. Lovely condition, as I say, it's owned by one of the directors, so it's in nice order, well looked after. And just to show you inside here, spare keys are with the vehicle here, and you've got all your invoices and all your different bills of sale for all the maintenance you've been done to it. You've got all your MOTs with it. It's a one owner on the logbook, there's no other keeper. It's got a 6-speed manual gearbox. Cloth interior, as you see in the back here. Really never been used much in here at all, and it's in good order, lovely condition actually. It's got air conditioning as well. Not that you need air conditioning in Scotland, but it's there for the odd sunny hot day we get. It's sunny today, but it's not hot. So there we go, a very, very nice 2005 on a 05 plate Nissan Navara 2.5 DCI SE model, one owner, 44,000 miles with a full service history. My name is Barry, and we're open 7 days, weekends till noon. And thanks for your time. Feel free to give us a call. Thank you.